Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Sina, aka Pretty S. I don't know what I was going to do, but today we woke up without water. So now I'm trying to see how will I get water. I don't know what's going to happen, but we shall see. I think there's a truck that is coming for us to give us water, and I want to show you guys the process of us getting water in this place when there's no water. Yeah, let's hope they won't say anything when I'm recording, because some people, they don't know YouTube and stuff. So let us go and fetch some water. Yeah, let's go and fetch some water. I have this one bucket and 3 5-liters. I do have water inside the house, but you guys, here you will never know when water is coming back. So it's rather you go and collect water that you see, or you stay here and have no water. So let us go and join the others. I haven't eaten porridge. I saw the truck and I was like, let me get out. Yeah, let's go. Ndijonga lo nbi achibilika maize maize omapa so zichibilika
yeso
hey ma chinchi zumile lo mntu yazile tiyazile bayiza kwenza lana. As you guys can see, this is how we collect water from this truck. I didn't want to show anyone's face. You have to respect people. Yeah. So after we went to town to collect some things, I had to go on that day, and I had to go early as I could because the rain was on its way. The smelling of the rain, it was here. These are the things that I went to fetch, as you guys can see, and the van was expensive, but I had to. And the same be kandi ndi so. Thank you. So what you guys are seeing here, my cat, please, my cat, please. So I had to try and do something. I did buy some spray for him and Ginger, but Ginger passed away, so the spray got finished with him. So now I made my own remedy here at home. But you guys, I need something for this cat, please. I know all cats do have some fleas. But all the things that I've been looking for, they're expensive. And now, any ideas of what should I do or what can I not do? Because you are fleas. And it's giving us fleas now here at home. As you guys can see, it's fighting. It was angry. I put jade fruit there because it was finished what was in there. You, please guys, help. And here my mother was trying to make a dough for some moussas, but you guys, I don't know what made the dough to raise, because we didn't put any yeast, any baking powder, we didn't put anything that will make the dough raise or whatsoever. Look at the dough, it's beautiful, but I don't know what happened. I really don't know what happened. And I even stopped recording because it was not coming the way that we were seeing it. Because the last time, at least they tried. But this time, I don't know what happened. They look like fat cooks. They look like fat cooks, samosas, whatever. Filled fat cooks, that's what I will call them. Filled fat cooks. My mother was trying so hard, but I was like, ah. I'm gonna buy the dough again and then we'll see what's wrong and what's not wrong, but I will try and do it myself next time and see what's happening. I think I must make it the way that Sharon is doing it, because Sharon is making chapatis. She is making chapatis, but not as making chapatis. I think you guys know what I mean. Let's hope you guys know what I mean. And then she will cut those things that look like chapatis in four, and then she will put the stuffing inside. I think I'm gonna do it like that, but I'm not gonna waste my paraffin to do this here. I will try and do it outside the fire, and then we'll see how it will turn out, because this thing, yo, it was stressing, it was wasting oil and paraffin. But yeah, we did them, we ate them, they were delicious, they were yummy, they were good, although they were not samosas, they were filled fat cooks. Anyways, let me guys show you what I'm talking about, and you guys will see. You can comment whatever you want, but please guys don't comment terrible things. Please, we were trying something new, and it didn't come out. If you want to advise, please advise, then we will know what to do next. So let's continue. Anyway, this small mixture was the glue for the paste.
Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Show me this nothing fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Show me this nothing fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Turn this room, turn it to an ocean. Let me float around. Eyes closed, like we're dreaming even when we're not. But you and me got a whole lot of meaning, I don't know how. But you and me just know how it feels when we're falling in love. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Show me there's nothing fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Show me there's nothing fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. The weekend, we can do nothing, do nothing at all. So what, if you're stupid, then you know there's nothing wrong.
The couches were washed last night. It was late, and lucky today it's hot. It's better than what it was when we got them. You guys saw when we went to fetch them. Yeah, Even this one. Even this one. It's cleaner than what it was. It was, especially here, it was bad. As you guys can see, there's still some marks there, but it's better than what it was. I should have showed you yesterday when my father was washing them, but I couldn't, I forgot. I had to take down the hair because it was dirty. Second of all, it had to be down because schools are opening soon. She is going to school, so I have to fix these hair. Otherwise, I'm going to be in trouble. And my princess decided to take one of the hair and place it into Barbie's hair. How crazy was that? She didn't want to throw away on any of the hair, but what can we do? We had to throw them away. Sorry guys for this. You guys are seeing a naked Barbie and a naked child. Yeah, that's what you get when you have kids. Good morning you guys, this is the next day, still wearing the same outfit but changed the top. Still wearing the same outfit. I am home, guys. I'm not going anywhere. I know I have to be cute and stuff, but you, huh? It's not easy. It's not easy. It's not easy. So here I was looking at the other guy that was working there outside. I couldn't record him because the thing was sad. They are digging holes. Yeah, holes for the electric poles to put them in. This guy was doing one hole for the entire day. The other ones were finishing quick, but yo, this one was not finishing at all. And he saw us that we are looking at him. I don't know, maybe we are watching him and now he was getting tired and more tired. And this day was sunny. It was so sunny. So here I was going to make fat cooks the next day. I know yesterday we ate the stuff, fat cooks or whatsoever, thermoses, but this day I was making fat cooks because we had to eat something the next day. We can't stay with those things that we ate yesterday, so let's do them. And let me stop looking at the guy outside, otherwise I'm gonna be in trouble. Thank you. Still the same day, I had to, guys, yo, I had to make umphokoqo because it was hell goddamn hot. It was hot. When it's hot like this, kid me not, you can't eat proper food. Rather eat umphokoqo, like African salad, or eat normal salad, fruit salad. Like, yo, it was hot. You can't cook. Shacks are burning, you guys. Shacks are burning. When you are inside and your heater is on, gas is on, what is this thing? When your stove is on, the heat that is there, it's killing. It's killing, you guys. It's not a joke to stay in these places. And I had to make umphokoqo because I wanted something that's going to cool my stomach, that's going to cool myself because it was too hot. I was sweating a lot. I was sweating like crazy, like no one's business. This summer, I love summer, but this summer is not for me in this place. While you don't have cold water, that's the only thing that I'm begging for. I am begging for cold water, ice cubes, anything that is cold. But we don't have electricity this side, so we have to survive with whatever that we have. With whatever that we have. So, yeah, I can't do anything else. And see how everything is sorted. Let us go in that side of the house and see everything, maybe everything in position. I don't know, but you guys know what I mean. You know what I mean. Yeah, let's go and see. These damn kids, they're already going. So basically what I was trying to say here, that we are putting the couches like this for now. When we move those that you guys see there, They are going to the other side, not this side. They are not going to stay here for long. And right there that I'm pointing at, I was trying to say, there will be a wardrobe that's going to put every clothes that I have in there, my clothes, the kids' clothes, in there. And these couches, if I get another set, the last couch from where we got them, I'm going to put them inside the house. And those two pillows that are in front, they're going to stay here. I must get pillows. And the ones that are at the back, the black ones, they are going inside the house. That's what I was trying to explain here. But yeah. So later, things are going to be okay in this room. But for now, So guys, look at this beautiful view. Although you guys can't see properly, but when you are here in my doorstep, you can just look at the beautiful, amazing view from outside. It's beautiful. I wanted to zoom this view, but it was not happening. My phone is not giving me, my phone is not making sure, you guys. I'm trying so hard, and I think I'm going to be in trouble soon. It doesn't want to press in some of the places, and that's going to be a problem for me if it doesn't want to press in some of the places that I wanted to press. So, yeah. So, let us dish up umphokoqo African salad. Masitye umphokoqo. Umphokoqo. Look at that, you guys. Look at that. Oh, my goodness. To be fat. Yeah, ne. And thank you guys for watching. Thank you for always being with me. Hope you guys enjoy this messy, crazy vlog. See you guys on my next YouTube video. Thank you so much for the support, for the love, for the care. And guys, let's push it. Let's push it up. Let's go to 1,000 subscribers. Please, you guys, don't forget to like, comment, and share. And don't forget to press that subscribe button so that we'll get notified each and every time that I upload a new video. See you guys in my next video. Bye. Ciao ciao. Bye.